Hi, this is Bob with Gibbs RV, and today we're looking at a 2015 Keystone Hideout. This is a model 24BH. It's a bunkhouse. This is the kind that go really fast in the summertime and springtime for those families that want to take the kids and do a little recreating. Power hitch jack. Got the big H on his chest right up front here. See down the side, we got a big power awning, outside speakers. There's a scare light out here, as well as a huge compartment for that big 48-quart cooler. Fits in out no problem. It does have a little alley right here, if you can see that, and a little bit of one. Someone must have scraped something. We have not repaired it. We're trying to keep the price down and affordable. You can see it's a lot of trainer for the buck. There's the model 24BH, WE stands for Western Edition. You can hook your TV up outside here, and there's a neat door right back here. Bunkhouse. Here's our rear bunk, but if you fold it up, look at all this bonus room. Bicycles, golf clubs, a raft, you name it, you can bring it along now. Jacks on all four corners, rear bumper, spare tire, extended gutters, keep that rain water off the sides of your trailer. And this side, you can see, it's got the outside shower, our plug-ins, water connect, satellite prep. And let's go take a look at the inside. We step in and here we are up front. Let's start here. Queen size bed. Sounds like we got a detector with a battery going out. Wardrobes on each side, overhead reading light, and we do have plug-ins on both sides as well. Our galley area features a dual basin sink, pots and pans storage underneath, silverware drawer, pantry storage overhead, three burner stove, stainless fascia on the oven, stainless on the microwave. This booth is a U-shaped dinette booth with storage underneath, plus it makes into a bed for guest sleeping. So you can sleep a couple here, as well as these bunks, which are double bunks. So depending on the size of the person, if it's kids, two to a bed, adults, one to a bed. They do, by the way, have their own windows and lights. So that way it's not claustrophobic in those bunks. Got a flat panel TV and a Jensen AM FM CD DVD player. There's overhead storage, day-night shades, all the window treatments still here. All the colors, everything matches, all original. Does have a power vacuum. So people coming in and out all day, cleanup is a breeze. We got an Atwood refrigerator freezer, combinations, new helium models, supposed to be more efficient. Sink, vanity mirror, there's lights here too. Boom, and then foot flush toilet, shower stall with a overhead skylight and power exhaust fan. It's a bunkhouse and spring is here. It's a 2015 Hideout 24BH. It's right here at Gibbs RV in Coos Bay, 1-800-824-4388. See us on the web, www.gibbsrv.com. That's G-I-B-S-R-V.com in Coos Bay.